Hello students, today I would like to talk to you about Madhava Mathematics competition. Perhaps some of you have already heard about the competition. Madhava Mathematics competition is a natural continuation or extension of mathematical Olympiad competitions, but for the undergraduate students. So this competition is typically made for undergraduate students who have taken mathematics as one of their subjects. Now, what is the idea of organizing this competition? So, we have been conducting this competition right from 2009-10, and we started this as a pilot project in Pune and Mumbai, but now the competition has evolved as a national level competition, and more than about 5 to 6,000 students generally appear for the competition from across several parts of the country, including all the major cities like Delhi, Mumbai, Calcutta, Hyderabad, Bangalore, Chennai, and all other places, many places in the country. Students do appear for the competition and enjoy the atmosphere of the competition. Why one should participate in any competition for that matter? See, competition gives you pleasure. There is a subtle difference in examination and competition. Examination, you appear and you want to score marks. In some sense, your career is dependent on those marks and so on. Competition, your mind should be free. You go there, enjoy the problem solving, enjoy the joy of solving challenging problems. Because if you appear for the competition, you will understand that these problems which we generally ask in the Madhava Mathematics competition are not prototype. The topics are all undergraduate. So for example, Lagrange's mean value theorem. Generally every year we have asked problem on Lagrange's mean value theorem, but our experience is that very few students can solve those problems correctly. Why? Each one of you learns the theorem, but this Madhava competition allows you to think more deeply on the theorems that you learn, their applications, how to solve problems. So therefore, participation in competition is important. So I urge all of you to participate in this competition and experience the joy of problem solving. Some students who already participated in this competition and who were very successful, who have won prizes in the competition, would also share their experiences of participation, and they will share their joy with all of you. Okay, you can have more information about the competition on the website of Madhava competition. Another distinctive feature of the competition is that we organize nurture camp after the competition. About 100 students, including prize winners, get chance to participate in these nurture camps. Around 2 to 3 nurture camps in different parts of the country we do organize every year, and thus students get chance to interact with experts and also with the peers, those who get selected in the nurture camp. So that will be also a very good opportunity if you get relatively better marks in the competition. So I definitely would recommend you that you take this experience, you experience this pleasure, go there, don't worry how much marks you will score in the competition. Go there, explore your potential in mathematics, go there and participate in the competition. Thank you very much.
I am Suprabhat Sarkar, now a mathematics PhD first year student in Tata Institute of Fundamental Research, Mumbai. I was topper in Madhava Mathematics competition for 3 consecutive years, 2017, 18 and 19. I enjoyed the problems of the competition very much. They motivated me in the process also. I learned many things for preparing for the problems and seeing the past year papers. I got opportunity to meet some of the top researchers of mathematics in India in the prize giving ceremony of this Madhava Mathematics competition. And I got opportunity to learn many things from them and hear their lectures. I learnt many things in the Madhava Mathematics Competition camp also. Many teachers taught us many different subjects in mathematics, and I got the opportunity to interact with them. I would encourage every mathematics student in India to appear for Madhava Mathematics Competition. This gives us an unique opportunity to develop problem-solving skill, which is extremely important in future mathematics and any research work you want to do. So best of luck, students. Please appear in this Madhava Mathematics Competition.
Greetings, everyone. My name is Nain Sen, and I am a BMA third-year student at ISI Bangalore Center. I was a prize winner of the 2020 and 2021 edition of Madhava Mathematics Competition. I would like to share a bit about my experience. As you might already know, Madhava Mathematics Competition, MMC, is an undergraduate level mathematics contest focused primarily towards the first and second year students. In fact, it is one of the most prestigious examinations at this level. Well, the topics are certain rudiments of mathematics which pop up again and again in various fields of science and technology. But it's not just a test of mathematics, it is also a test of your time management skills, proofwriting skills, technical communication skills, and most importantly, your problem solving skills. This of course sits at the core of any STEM research. Well, what after the examination? There are many rewards waiting for you, and the fan favorite is of course the Madhava Nurture Camp. The format changes every year, but basically many lecture series by eminent researchers and professors from different parts of India are organized by the Madhava team, and they cover a wide variety of topics. Of course, there is quality professor interaction, peer level interaction, and this is supplemented by certain reading assignments and presentations. My experience with Madhava on both counts has been really wonderful. To tell the truth, the whole process, the examination, the camp and so on, has been one of the most pleasurable and stimulating learning experiences in my whole life. Having said that, I would urge any student having a math background, having an inclination towards mathematics or mathematical sciences for that matter, to sit for this examination. And I'm sure that this would be a wonderful tailwind for your future career, may it be in academia or corporate or otherwise. Well, having said that, all the best and thank you so much.
Hi, I'm Anand Chitra, currently pursuing a PhD degree. I wanted to share some of my experiences about the Madhava Mathematics Competition and the Madhava Training Camp. I came to know about the competition and the camp from one of my professors when I was in my first year in BSc. Knowing that the exam is targeted towards second and third year students, I started working for it, so that in my second and third year, I get a chance to crack it. Fortunately enough, in my second year, I got selected for the Madhava training camp. In the camp, we were taught by a team of elite professors headed by Professor Shola Purkar. We were taught various concepts from various different fields of mathematics. One was in combinatorics, and the second one was using group theory to understand the solution to a Rubik's Cube. Which were really fun. Some of these concepts I remember to this date now. This camp was about a week long, and every evening we had a tutorial session which turned into a brainstorming session where all of us were trying to solve a problem together. Instead of solving individually, we were solving a single problem, all 30 of us together. It really helped to know how other hardworking students think about a problem. So that was really fun. And at the end of this camp, they took us to a dinner in some nice restaurant, which was really fun. I enjoyed the camp as well as the challenges in the form of the problems in the exams as well as in the training session. Okay, thank you.
Hello, I am Soham. I have done my bachelor's in mathematics from Ram Narayan Roy Autonomous College in Mumbai. In first year of my degree, my faculty told me about Madhava Mathematics Competition and I took part in it. I attended a preparatory course which was organized from a region. Competition itself is very interesting and so are the questions asked in it. You are constantly made to think outside the box to answer questions. The Olympiad-like problems allow it to be very accessible to the undergraduate students. Through the exam, I got selected to attend the Madhavanacha camp, which was held at St. Xavier's Ahmedabad. It was really an eye-opening experience. I got to meet many eminent mathematicians and professors during this camp. I also met friends who were really passionate about mathematics. I got introduced to various different topics which I had never heard of before. All in all, I would say this competition really does open new doors and gives opportunity to think about mathematics in a completely new way.
Good morning, everybody. Myself, Dr. Udayan Prajapati, Head and Associate Professor of Mathematics, St. Xavier's College, Ahmedabad. In India, we have so many Olympiads, like Regional Mathematics Olympiad, Indian National Mathematics Olympiad, NMTC, conducted by AMTI, and various private Olympiads. But the main common thing for this, they are the school level Olympiads. In USA, if you look at that, they have the school level Olympiad as well as undergraduate level. It is called William Lowell Putnam exam. It's very famous. So first of all, I congratulate Dr. Vinayak Sula Burkar, the coordinator of Madhava Mathematics Competition. He took keen interest to organize a undergraduate level competitions. And I'm sure this activity will boost in the nation and so many states and so many colleges. The students from this will participate in this activity. My best wishes to the students to appear for this Madhava Mathematics Competition. Thank you.